Hi friends, I'm going to show you how to do French braid. So before we do French braid, all of us has to know how to do basic braid. So basic braid is we have to use 3 strands equal part. This is 1, 2, and 3. Okay. So take the right, hold with left hand, and middle part holding to the right. Okay, let the right part goes to the middle and left goes to middle, and we have to use our index finger to hold these things, and we can hold that and take with this hand to hold this strand. Okay, and now we have to take right strand, go to the middle strand, and middle one we have to hold with the right hand. Okay, now the left strand goes to the middle and we hold it middle, and the middle strand we're going to hold with left hand. Okay, again right goes to middle and middle goes to right. Okay, and left goes to on top of the middle, and we will be holding together, and middle one we're going to hold with left. So right goes on top of the middle, and middle we're going to hold with right hand. Left goes on top of the middle, we're going to hold together, and middle holding with left hand. Okay, so right, middle, and then we're going to hold middle to the right. Left, middle, on top of middle, and middle goes to left. So just I mentioned you how to do basic braid 3 strands. So that method almost applying to the French braid. Just we have to add little parts both side. Okay, so make sure all comb through, make sure no tangles in the hair, all smooth. Okay, now we have to take a small section, the crown small section. We're going to start, so we're going to take equal 3 parts. 1, 2, and 3. Same thing I show you, the right side goes on top of the middle. Okay, the middle goes to the right, left goes on top of the middle, and middle goes to the left. Okay, the right goes on top of the middle. Now we're going to add small section horizontal. And add into that section, middle section, we're going to add. Okay, and we're going to hold with this thumb and with other finger, and then the left goes on top. Okay, so we're going to take left side little section, add to that middle section. Okay. Now, right side goes to the middle and add a little bit more here, horizontal we're going to take. Again, left goes on top of the middle, add a little bit more here to the middle on top, and then right side goes on top of the middle and take little section. I use my hands, I don't use comb. So I'm more comfortable with comb. If you're comfortable with comb, you can use comb. Okay. Add. Now, again, left goes on top of the middle and we're going to add from the left side to the adding middle. That one, the right side goes on top of the middle. Take again section small and add to the middle. Left goes on top of the middle again. Take the section horizontal again and to the middle section. Again, right goes on top. Take a small section horizontal. Add to the middle section. Take the left goes on top of the middle. Add a little bit more here from left to the middle. Again, right on top of the middle, add a little bit here. Again, left goes on top of the middle, add a little bit here to the middle. And then right goes on top of the middle. So take whatever left over, add to the middle. Again, left goes on top of the middle, add left over here, add to the mid section. Now you can do 3-strand bread because here is finished. So just finished with the 3-strand bread. So this is your all French braid is done. And if you like, please subscribe me. And I post every day new tutorials for beginners and updos for beginners. So let me know in your comment how you guys like. So I will make the next video. Thank you very much. This is the French braid.